Are you ready for some violence? Of course you're ready for some violence. Welcome back. It's Chris from the Mighty Decibel here on another new release Monday, hardcore punk style. Yeah, we got the best in punk releases for September and October coming at ya. And bashing us over the head right off the bat was Serbia's Tomb Squatter, with who mixed some D-beat with rock and roll there. The track was called Against the Wall off their Straight to the Void release. Next we go to Finland for some D-beat from Despair. Here's The Spiral of Violence and National Disgrace off their latest three-track EP, Viras.
Yeah. inside. Don't forget to wash those dirty bags. Blood can't stop it. You can't stop it.
That was Boston Psycho, 40 years into their grindcore career there, with Cancer Cunt and Name Dropper off their first album in 6 years, Vulture Church. Next up, we have a band I think is called, have trouble pronouncing this one, Vavil Dioxide, with a couple of song titles I can't pronounce, off their Forsta Dagen Efter Sista release.
Thank you.
That was some metal punk out of New Jersey, a band called Road Pig, coming across like Motorhead, Discharge, and Venom all together. So we listened to Trading Post and Wasteland She-Wolves off their new demo. Next, some fist-to-face hardcore punk from punishing Greek unit Varna. Here's 100 Minutes, 1,000 Lies, and a little bit more off their fourth released Undiagnosed Psychotic.
Oh!
switched up into some death grind there from Sylvania's Dickless Tracy. We took in Dissection of the Mind off their fifth full-length Grave New World. Next up, some straight-edge hardcore punk out of Portland. Band's called Enact. Here's Hear My Voice off their two-track, five-minute demo.
Nice!
was Australian unit Forklift Assassins mixing punk and metal. We listened to Bad Luck off their second EP, Members of a Doomsday Cult. The vocals there are eerily similar to H of Acid Rain fame. Next up, we're going to finish off this episode by going to Australia for some D-beat from Jelang. Here's Derek Tulang off their Santau release. Really good abrasive vocals here. Some of the best hardcore punk issued in September and October of 2021. Thanks for joining us. And remember to check in every Monday for new release Mondays. Tuesdays, we have our In 40 Minutes curated sets. Wednesdays, we have album or concert reviews. Thursdays, we have our top 10s, best ofs. And you can find all that at our website, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?